Refractory balls are made of industrial alumina and refractory curing by scientific formulation, molding, and high-temperature calcining. Refractory balls have the feature of high mechanical strength, long service period, good chemical stability, high temperature resistance. They are especially suitable for high and low temperature conversion furnace, reforming furnace. Refractory balls can also be used in hot air furnaces and heating transformation equipment in the steel industry.